मूकांबिका टेंपल
राजराजेश्वरी
दिस इज मेन ऑफरिंग फॉर बैक टू होटल
यस
वी आर इन कोल्लूर मूकांबिका टेंपल फ्रंट एंट्रेंस Holy Sabarimala. Today we visited Jog Falls and Murudeshwar. Now we are on the way to Kollur. Kollur is a town situated in Udupi district of Karnataka state, in the foothills of Kodajadri and on the southern banks of Sabarimala river. We are going to Kollur Mookambika temple. This is the welcome arch of Kollur Mookambika temple. Kollur is located 428 kilometers from Bangalore, 145 kilometers from Shimoga and 60 kilometers from Murudeshwar. This is Naveen. Welcome back to another episode of Tint and Travel. Bye bye Murudeshwar.
Bye.
It was a good one.
Yeah.
It's very hot. Morning it was rainy. Now it is sunny. It is 60 kilometers from here to Kollur. We booked our stay in the Hotel Mahalakshmi Residency just near to Mookambika Temple. From here it is 60 kilometers to Kollur and will take around 1 hour. So we will reach around 5 o'clock. Another 30 kilometers to Kollur. We'll take half an hour to reach. See the road, Nanda, how they build the road.
Yeah.
Wow, see this.
Western Ghats.
Someshwara. From 2.3 kilometers, we need to take left. Is it Someshwara?
I'm not sure.
From here, we need to take left. Another 27 kilometers. Now, the road is narrow. Kollur, it shows 26 kilometers.
Should we go to Malpe Beach again?
Not now.
Fine. Even though I love sunny silence, it's...
See, weather is awesome.
Yeah.
Now it is blue sky.
Ooh, yeah.
Yeah. Little bit cloudy.
Yeah.
It may rain evening. Oh, very narrow road.
You can say that again. I think this road is like for small cars and for bikes and cycles. For that, I think it's only suitable.
No, vehicles will go. But it is not a broad road.
Yeah.
Like national highways.
Yeah.
Wow, very nice place. We are about to reach Kollur. It is another 8 kilometers to our hotel. Hotel Mahalakshmi Residency Kollur, which is very close to the temple. Time is 4:40 now. Little bit cloudy. It may rain tonight or evening. I think you can hear the sound of forest. Looks like about to get dark. Kollur, it shows 6 kilometers from here. I think this is a bridge across Sauparniga river. Not sure. Another 2 kilometers to Kollur. This is the Mookambika temple gate. We are entering the gate just 2 kilometers from here. Just 1 kilometer to Kollur. 700 meters to Kollur Mookambika temple. This is Kollur bus stand. from here another 500 meters, half kilometers to our hotel Mahalakshmi Residency. This hotel is actually in temple compound itself. This is the holy place, a temple town situated in the foothills of Kudajadri, Kollur. We have the parking inside. This hotel is actually in temple compound. Left side is the temple and right side is the hotel. So this is the hotel we booked. Mahalakshmi Residency. We reach here. Time is just 5 o'clock. Just now we reach here. We will check in now. Done with check in. Now going to the third floor. We got our room in third floor. So he's saying there is a good view from the mountain view. Let's go and see. Okay. Yeah, we reached. Let's see the room. Okay. For your Arangetam, we came here. You remember?
Yeah, I remember.
Let's go inside and see.
Yeah.
Room number 3002.
Yeah.
Wow. Nice?
Yeah.
Good. Just for one night. This is fine. More than enough.
Yeah.
Nice.
And look at those lights.
Yeah, that's good.
There is one
Mookambika Devi's photo here.
Yeah.
This is wardrobe.
Yeah.
Then this is the washroom. Good. Separate bath area is also good. See, teapot, chair, TV, all are good.
Yeah.
Fine. And you can see, right? This is what they said.
Yeah.
There is mountain view.
Yeah.
Temple you can see from here only.
Yes.
This is the temple, right? Now we will fresh up and go to temple.
Yes.
We fresh up now. We are going to
temple.
Let's start.
Yes.
Let's start. Is it raining? Is it pouring? Is the old man snoring?
No, it's raining. It's okay. From here we can go, right? I don't think we could. Umbrella. This is the temple. Show me. This is the temple compound.
Yeah.
I don't think we should have umbrella. Directly we can go inside, right?
Yeah.
Come. This is the advantage of this hotel.
Yeah.
Right? See the shops. Don't know whether it will be crowded. These are all the shops. There is a big queue, so we are planning to go to Ganesha temple first. Since it is Ganesha Chaturthi today, let us go to Ganesha temple and we'll go to the main temple. Ganapati. The Balamurli Ganapati temple, just near to the main temple. This is also very old temple. Some decorations are doing for Ganesha festival. Done with the darshan in Ganesha temple. Now we need to go to the main temple. It is raining. We are waiting in front of the main gate to see Mookambika temple, Kollur. It is mandatory to register the details before we enter inside the temple because of the COVID protocol. It is raining, so they are going. Now I'll also go.
What a fall that.
It is raining. We need to go inside and get into the queue for darshan. It's not a big queue, manageable. So get inside. How was the darshan?
I liked it.
Not that crowded, right?
Yeah.
But it's raining.
Yeah, that's what I hate.
Yeah.
I wish the raining wasn't too heavy.
It was heavy, but we didn't realize because we were inside the parking space, right?
Yeah.
So we had a wonderful darshan. It was not that crowded. Now we are going to do Sankalpa Puja. Sankalpa Puja will be done here. This is the Seva Sankalpa Mandap. From here, we can do Sankalpa Puja.
I can see a hotel there only.
See our hotel?
Yeah.
Mahalishmi Residency. It's so close, right? So, get the prasadam from here. Nanda?
Hmm?
Done?
Yes.
Inside this, there is golden chariot.
Oh.
Yeah, I don't think they will open every day. So this is the Sankalpa Puja Mantap.
Sir, yalla prarthana madkomdi. Shri Gurave Namaha Guru Brahmanya Shubhatithau. Tamma hesaru nakshatredi.
Naveen
Makam. Adarindayoho samarpanam bhavatu. Idu kaakidu.
Nice mural art, right?
Yeah.
You know, who is this goddess?
Mugandhika Devi.
Saraswati.
Saraswati.
Nice. Now we'll do the Neivilakku, ghee lamp, right?
Okay.
That is the other offering here. This is another offering to Goddess Mugambika Devi. Ghee lamp. Neivilakku. These are all the lamb offering, ghee lamb offering done by the devotees. This is one of the main offering for Kollur Mugambika Devi. These are all the other deities. Hanuman and the other one is Venkata Ramana. Seva prasadams can be collected from here. Oh, what is this? This is a prasadam?
Basma.
Oh, you got letto?
Yeah.
How many lettos?
Four lettos.
Four lettos. Now, the temple is closed for puja. This is Saraswati Mandapa. Nanda done arangetam from here. Yeah, now it is crowded. Big queue, you can see. Yeah. See, people are standing in the queue.
Yeah.
For darshan. This is the chariot. This is chariot. Here, Rathotsavam will be a famous festival. This chariot will be used for Rathotsavam. See this. We done with darshan, did seva, sankalpa puja, everything done and collected prasadam. Now we are going out. Temple open after puja. We done with darshan. Yeah. Buying something?
Yes.
What?
About this.
Oh. It can be open?
Yeah, it can.
Body heat, color bare. Color.
And we can put our photo inside?
Yeah, if we want, that is.
Oh, nice.
I love it.
This is a store near to temple. Here we will get everything for cheap rate. See the keychains, photos. Yeah. Oh, see this, Shami? What is this?
It is some
banana.
Grapes.
Banana.
What? Banana?
Yeah. See, toys, everything is available.
Yeah.
See, here you will get beautiful statues.
Yeah.
Some gift items. Ganesha. Very nice. This is Mookambika Devi, right?
Yeah.
Because it's raining, I don't know whether any other good restaurants are available here. So, dine from here, it's okay.
Done with dinner, now we are going back to our hotel. Back to hotel?
Yes.
Still raining?
I guess so.
Back to hotel. We got up very early. Now we are going to Nirmali Puja. It will start by 5 a.m. So let's go to the temple. Come, we'll go. So early. It is dark. 5 o'clock, right?
Yeah. It's obviously gonna be dark.
See, morning, no one is there here.
But the bull is there.
Here we need to register for entering by providing your Aadhaar card. Very less crowd, right?
Yeah, maybe because it's early in the morning.
Yeah. Very few people came early morning for Nirmali. You saw Swayambhu?
Yeah.
Shivalinga?
Yes.
Atmalinga, right?
Yeah.
So, yeah, he is doing the Abhishega, right? The Nirmali Puja.
Yeah.
We've done, so very few people. Please.
roti, sambar dip. Very early, we are having our breakfast. Otherwise, it will be like yesterday. On the way, we won't get any proper food.
Some masala dosa.
In our hotel, breakfast will be late, around 7-7:30. So now, time is 6:15. We are having early breakfast. Right?
Yeah.
It is heavy rain morning. We done with breakfast. Before checking out, we will go one more round to temple. Then we are planning to go to Saupurniya River before leaving Kullur. It is raining, we are thinking what to do now. It's raining heavily. We can't move around. Sari sir, Angendra.
Okay.
Okay, food was good.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay.
Bye. So this is Hotel Shiva Sagar. We had our breakfast from here. It was really good. Nice one. Udupi style breakfast. So we'll go to a temple. Now we again came to temple for having one more round darshan. It is 6:50 now. Looks very nice. This is Saraswati Mandap. See, Nanda?
Yeah.
See, there is mist outside.
Yeah.
Can you see that?
Chadri.
We are in Kullur Mugambika temple. Morning we came for darshan again. Today is second day of our Kulluru trip. We are in Kulluru Mugambika temple. We done with darshan. Now we are going out. And this is the front entrance to the temple. We done with a wonderful darshan. Now we'll go to Saupurniya River. Now we are on the way to the holy Saupurniya River, which is flowing near to Mookambika temple. This is the holy town, Kullur.
the way to Sauparnika River.
Oh, wow.
We are about to reach Sauparnika River.
Me and Nanda is coming first time.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
No?
Yeah.
No. We came here with Aji, Mahesh, long back.
No. You and Mahesh and Chikku and Kichu.
Yeah.
I mean.
Monkeys and all came, no? That time?
Yeah.
Nope. Can't remember.
Yeah, when you were small. Yeah, now you were so small that time.
This is the holy Sauparnika River flowing near to Kollur Mookambika temple. We just reached here. You can see the water, muddy water. This is due to heavy rain in this area. This is the view of Sauparnika River. It joins with Varahi River, Ketaka River, Chakra River and Bumja River, known as Panjagangavali River, and merges into the Arabian Sea. No one is there here. Usually devotees will take bath in this river and go to Mookambika temple darshan. It is believed that Garuda called Suparna performed penance on the banks of this river and attained salvation. Thus the name became Sauparnika. Suparnika mrida veejigal paadum Ninde Sahasra Namangal. Now we change our dress and go to
next destination.
Our second day of our trip starts from Kolluru. First we are going to Mirjan Fort. So let's start from here.
Let's start.
Time is 8:15. We will check out from Mahalakshmi Residency, Kollur. Okay?
Okay.
Checked out now, waiting for our car.
Okay. Thank you.
Our car came. Thank you. Okay, bye.
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 So, we are starting from here.
Yes.
To Mirjan Fort. We checked out and going to our next destination.
Yeah.
Need to go straight. It is 115 kilometers to Mirjan Fort from here. Google map shows 2 hours and 12 minutes to reach Mirjan Fort. Expected to reach around 10:35. With this, I am ending this episode here. Thank you for watching. Have a
wonderful day.
Meet you at Mirjan Fort in 2 hours. Please subscribe Tint and Travel.